Oh, it's 1:30.
John, I'm gonna go to my locker, all right?
Sorry. No.
Joey, is that you trying to scare me? Don't play games. Yo, what's up, bro? Why are you running?
Give me a pepper.
No, pizza. Cheese bacon. Those were Trump yesterday when I worked at Fiat.
Something happened. A little phone call.
Man, with all these hurricanes going around, we need a fresh face in the government.
I agree. But who's handsome enough for the job?
How about Devin?
That's right, me. Devin T. McDade. I'll make all of your problems go away. All of them.
You will?
Of course I will.
How do you feel about Devin being your president?
Well, I don't know if I really...
Vote for me, and I'll do all the Congress. And I know, as the American people, you'll love it.
Wait, I never got to finish.
Vote for me, and you'll love it.
Agent Squealy, President Dorncog, a member of the Haas clan, has been taken hostage. You know what to do. What threat level is this?
Threat level?
Midnight.
Please, don't hurt me.
What's that?
Those are some nice Kyries.
Shut up, Dorncog.
Where are you taking me?
You'll see, young Dorncog. Agent Squealy, it's been a while.
Skadoosh!
We're gonna need a cleanup on aisle 5.
Oh no, I'm late for my...
Cousin's quinceañera.
I love that.
I love the emoji movie. Oh no, I'm late for my... Pulp Fiction fan club.
Thank you.
Look at this guy. He has a pretty bad injury to the head.
Oh, yeah. It looks like your shoes are untied. He might have tripped.
A clue.
It's a water bottle.
Look what I found. A clue.
It's a water bottle. You're safe.
Oh,
God.
Look what I found. A clue.
It's a water bottle.
Here, run this for prints.
Oh, yeah. There might be fingerprints on here.
Looks like we got some prints. Looks like this guy's name is Oswald McGregor.
Find an address, we'll get on this tomorrow.
Sounds great.
LAPD, put your hands up.
Hey, you're under arrest for killing a poor, poor man. Oh, hey, I'm taking you in, sucker.
Case closed.
So what are we doing for our project?
I can't really think of anything.
Yeah. I think we're not doing it.
Maybe we should ask Linda.
Yeah, we should.
Linda!
What?
Mr. D.
Mr. D.
You talking to me?
Who else would you be talking to?
Because I'm not Mr. D, I'm Connor.
Okay, I'm over this.
Let's take the L.
Oh well.
Sorry, I was on my phone.
What the hell? You made me drop all my books.
Guys, what are you doing? You're all in detention.
What? This is all your fault. You shouldn't be standing in someone's
way. Oh my God. You should watch where you're going. I'm sorry. Maybe you shouldn't stand in someone else's way. That wasn't good.
This is hell. This is like hell. Watch where you're going.
I should be able to see you from the top of the stairs.
Yeah, I went. Stupid, this is all his fault. Why am I here? It's all his fault.
Keep
Why did he
throw that at me?
This is all your fault.
No, this is your fault. You were standing in my way.
This is detention. You have to be quiet.